government cannot issue such 30% cut fees without consulting. The action taken by the government at the end of this academic year is foolish.
Parents were pursuing fee reduction demands with school authorities, owing to pay cuts or job losses at their end. But the school administration has been turning deaf ears.
We are giving online education, we are giving offline education without single grant or any fund from the government.
The parents are really in a compromised situation. They have to arrange for the infrastructure, including computer, printer, UPS, sitting arrangement, etc. at home.
The government has passed an order of reducing 30% in the fees, but it is not actually 30%, it is more than 55 to 60%. The government has said first before that, saying that you should not increase the fees this academic year due to pandemic. It was around 15%, and the government has also said you should not take any term fees or development fees or any other charges, so it comes to around 55 to 60%.
Right from last 10 months, teachers are the 50% salary. टीचर्स की भी अभी बर्दाश्त की बाहर हो गई है कि वो 50% फीस ले पेमेंट लेते हुए अपने घर अपने फैमिली को मेंटेन नहीं कर सकें। इसकी वजह से टीचर्स का डिमांड होना शुरू हो गया है, टीचर्स जॉबलेस होते जा रहे हैं, टीचर्स जॉब छोड़ते जा रहे हैं। अगर टीचर्स ने जॉब छोड़ दिया, अगर टीचर्स ने जॉब निकल गया तो बच्चों का बहुत बड़ा नुकसान होगा और उसके साथ साथ मैनेजमेंट को बहुत बड़ा प्रॉब्लम होगा।
Government has not reduced anything in the tax or in the loan or in the PF, ESI, PT or whatever it is. The government is not helping in any way for the management or even for the teachers. We have asked, please help us, provide them a food kit or help them in some other way. So the government is not ready to do anything.
SSLC examination fees, the government has not reduced. Government is not reducing any water bills or electrical bills or any of the taxes what we are paying to the government.
Is the government ready to cut all these to their percentage extent? Not possible. They have no right to direct us to cut the amount what we are collecting.
I strongly support fees cut. Many of us have lost jobs in this COVID times, and schools are becoming business centers nowadays. They blocked my son's classes because I couldn't pay one of the installment and asked them for an extension.
Now when the government has noticed this and has taken a step forward to provide some relief to the parents who have been relentlessly trying to work out things with the school administration, they are facing protest from the teachers. The platform is definitely being manipulated, bringing the teachers at the forefront who have been trying to put their best foot forward in embracing the technology and trying their best to impart education. The school management, instead of instigating such protests, should try to make the parents and the teachers come together, avoid the clash and help tackle the situation.